The UEF is doing what it does best. They sent a small force to take over this geothermal energy facility as the first part of an invasion of Sirius IV.
Typical.
If we can stop the attack, the Guardians think it'll increase their popularity with the public.
They're looking for a PR boost? Is saving the planet a secondary benefit?
Of course that's important. Get a base up and running while I plug into the security system to see what we're up against. This isn't good at all. The UEF has a much larger force here than expected. Alpha Base is northeast of your position. Its commander has assembled a massive land force. Bravo Base is due north, and that situation is even worse. Its commander has an enormous air force.
I'm starting to find this planet very uninviting.
I'm gonna let the Guardians know that we need some help, and fast.
UEF takes what it wants, and it wants control of this planet.
You'll have to go through me to get it.
That won't be a problem.
This situation just went from bad to worse. I'm picking up an incoming Cybern.
What's a chiphead doing out here?
Please excuse me for presuming to speak to you without an introduction. I am William Gage. The Guardians gated me in from Altair 2 to provide assistance on this operation. I will quickly dispose of these approaching forces.
What's going on here?
He's saving our bacon, sister.
Commander Gage, this is Commander Thalia Kale. Thank you for your assistance.
Greetings, Miss Kale. I look forward to this opportunity to work with someone like yourself.
New research options are available.
Air just isn't cutting it right now. Focus on building anti-air towers and a land force.
Commander Gage, what were you doing on Altair 2?
I was investigating something the Coalition calls Shiva Prime.
What's that?
It's a secret! The stories I have heard concerning your skills in combat were apparently warranted, my Illuminate sister.
Thank you.
something seriously wrong about working with a cybern.
If things were right, we'd be locked up in that prison.
Yeah, but this guy seems a bit off.
Princess Burke made alliances with Brackman and the Cyberns in the past. The UEF is doing what it does best. They sent a small force to take over this geothermal energy facility as the first part of an invasion of Sirius IV.
Typical.
If we can stop the attack, the Guardians think it'll increase their popularity with the public.
They're looking for a PR boost? Is saving the planet a secondary benefit?
Of course that's important. Get a base up and running while I plug into the security system to see what we're up against. This isn't good at all. The UEF has a much larger force here than expected. Alpha Base is northeast of your position. Its commander has assembled a massive land force. Bravo Base is due north, and that situation is even worse. Its commander has an enormous air force.
I'm starting to find this planet very uninviting.
I'm gonna let the Guardians know that we need some help, and fast.
The UEF takes what it wants, and it wants control of this planet.
You'll have to go through me to get it.
That won't be a problem.
This situation just went from bad to worse. I'm picking up an incoming Cybern.
What's a chiphead doing out here?
Please excuse me for presuming to speak to you without an introduction. I am William Gage. The Guardians gated me in from Altair 2 to provide assistance on this operation. I will quickly dispose of these approaching forces.
What's going on here?
He's saving our bacon, sister.
Commander Gage, this is Commander Thalia Kale. Thank you for your assistance.
Greetings, Miss Kale. I look forward to this opportunity to work with someone like yourself.
New research options are available.
Air just isn't cutting it right now. Focus on building anti-air towers and a land force.
Commander Gage, what were you doing on Altair 2?
I was investigating something the Coalition calls Shiva Prime.
What's that?
It's a secret! The stories I have heard concerning your skills in combat were apparently warranted, my Illuminate sister. Thank you.
Oh, there's something seriously wrong about working with a Cybran.
If things were right, we'd be locked up in that prison.
Yeah, but this guy seems a bit off.
Princess Burke made alliances with Brackman and the Cybrans in the past. I don't see an issue.
A few of my megaliths should prove sufficient for taking control of the central area of this facility.
I'll keep the pressure on from this side.
Please feel free to contact me if you need additional assistance, or if you just wish to chat. I do enjoy a good chat. I have ordered my megaliths to the central area of the facility. Would you consider supporting them with some of your own air forces?
Got a massive enemy airstrike inbound from Bravo.
Might I suggest you construct some fighter bombers to handle the gunships in the north?
He's right. They should chew through those gunships.
I guess we're taking orders from Cybrans now, too.
I'm quite saddened to see that my megaliths have been destroyed. Though, I have to admit, that their explosions were quite spectacular.
Anti-missile units can be used to counter mobile missile launchers.
Got an experimental in the base. Some sort of structure with a large cannon.
That can't be good.
Alpha is vulnerable to a land-based attack. Keep your air away for now.
Thank you. Beg for mercy, and perhaps I'll grant you an honorable death.
Thank you.
The SlipTech anti-missile will handle those UEF meteors. The assault block can be built at an experimental factory. Thank you.
The princess is dead, and the Illuminate will fall.
Send everything you have at Kida.
Impressive work, Thalia Kale.
That's a mighty pretty head you got on your shoulders. You want to keep it there?
You got more units being fired into your base. Destroy that unit cannon, fast.
These units of mine can provide you with some assistance in taking control of this base.
As you move closer to Bravo, be prepared for a heavy air resistance.
Your tenacity is admirable, but the outcome of this battle was determined long ago.
That commander is vulnerable. Strike now!
Thank you.
About time we got hold of the Universal Colossus. It can be built at an experimental factory.
I can't wait to see this take on someone other than me.
Thank you.
Impressive work, Thalia Kael. Though, I'm surprised you would use New Cathedral as a rallying cry.
What do you mean?
A UEF commander successfully defended the city.
I find this hard to believe.
Believe it! And it gets better! After that, he took out UEF command by setting off a lovely nuclear explosion!
What is this commander's name?
Maddox, I believe.
Dominic Maddox?
You know him?
We went to school together.
Lovely man. Turns out he has an equally lovely, illuminate wife and child.
He's married?
While I'd love to sit here and gossip all day, we have places to go, things to do. Let us continue our adventures.
Operation completed.